Sherman and Tingle in the morning.
Hey, you reached April. Leave me a message. I'll get back to you. Thanks.
At the tone, please record your message.
Oh, my friends. Her friends are going to light her up.
Sherman and Tingle present 2 Minutes with Our Wives. From 97.1 FM, The Drive.
Maybe she forgot it's Monday.
Funny thing is, she was up when I got up this morning.
Hey, you reached April.
Why was she awake?
No, she had nausea.
She had nausea?
Yeah, she wasn't feeling too swell.
Oh.
Maybe that's probably why.
All right. Well, this is where normally both of our wives come on and give us grades of how we performed over the weekend as husbands. What do you think you would have got had she picked up the phone?
Oh, A+ for sure.
A+.
You know, just phenomenal. You know, I gave her foot massage, bought her a pair of Louis Vuitton shoes, and bought her a new car.
Oh.
And cooked for her all weekend. And I bought her some lap dances from some men who dance for Thunder from Down Under. I had them come to the house and do a private show for her.
Maybe she's dead. It sounds like you did way too much with her. She passed away.
She could be.
Wow.
She could be.
One more time here. Maybe we'll get lucky.
Hey, you reached April. Leave me a message. I'll get back to you.
Yeah, might be one of those kind of days. Record your message. Again, her friends lit up into her this weekend. They told her, so, April, how do you not get up? They're saying, Katie's all vibrant and ready to go. And you sound like you just got hit by a car.
Let me throw another log onto that fire. My wife is on the way to the hospital right now.
Yeah, let's talk to KT.
She may even be in the hospital. Are you in the hospital right now for surgery?
No, not yet. Not yet.
Okay. What's up, girl?
Right, so
what's up? But I'm on my way there. We're saying peace out to the expanders and the port. Get rid of it all.
That's nice. Got to feel good.
Yes. So excited.
Awesome.
So today's a good day.
What grade do you want to give Schoenberg? You're happy, so it's going to be a good grade?
Yeah. I'm going to give him an A.
Ah.
So boring. I know, but...
Boring.
Well, I mean, it's boring for your listeners because you got an A. Oh, again.
Hey, so I do a clinic of being a great husband. We have great.
What did he do to deserve the A?
Well, we cheersed my boobs. He did pull wire. I know that he missed the baseball games because he was pulling wire, but I enjoy sitting outside in my backyard. So him putting the speakers together so that we have them for summertime is important. And so that worked also. And we got to go out to eat. It was nice.
See, I told you. See the food.
Going out to dinner is an A.
That is the key to her heart.
It's
going out to eat somewhere. Even we went to Buffalo Wild Wings after the game yesterday, my son's game.
Yeah.
That right there.
Get down on some wings.
I can get an A just for going to Buffalo Wild Wings.
Listen, I cherish Katie's passion for the food. I get it.
Yes.
My wife doesn't give me A for taking out to dinner, though. I mean, that's pretty awesome.
Yes. I love going out to dinner. That's
I'm jealous.
All right. Well, I love you.
Love you.
Love you. Congrats, baby.
Love you.
Yeah. Thanks for answering the phone.
Yeah.
All right. Love you. I'll see you later.
Bye.
You said you were hanging out with a friend?
Yeah, my wife's friend, Brina, gives April grief for not answering phone calls on Monday morning. So let's just call Brina. Brina, I saw her this weekend. She can give me a grade.
All right. Let's call her up.
Hello?
Brina, will you give me a grade?
Yeah, I'll give you a grade. Steve, I think you get an A because you freaking bought tacos for April and all her friends.
That's right.
You bought tacos.
I didn't take her out to dinner. I bought tacos for her and all her girlfriends.
So tacos is an A.
Heck yeah.
And they were good tacos.
They were, Brina, weren't they? Thank you for being my wife this morning.
Where did you buy tacos? This is obviously not Taco Bell.
No. I got them at a place called Barrio 2 in Plainfield. Really, really good tacos there.
All right. Is there another reason that he gets an A other than a taco purchase?
Well, just because April doesn't answer the phone.
Right.
I mean, the poor guy deserves an A for trying over and over.
No.
Thank you very much, Brina. It's frowned upon here, but thank you.
What do you say to April? Is it, what did she say, Brina?
Brina.
Brina, what do you say to April to try to get her to actually answer the phone?
I don't know if I can say that on the radio.
Well, you're gonna have to use some more words, more language, because it didn't work.
Yeah, I know. She's ignoring me, too. So normally she picks up for me, but I don't know.
Well, you got an A from April's friend.
Thank you, Brina, for giving me a good grade, and I appreciate you.
You're welcome.
Oh, you want to hear about Brina, by the way, Sherman? She got a little tipsy at my house. And my friend has a ladder business. He had a ladder on his car, and she climbed up on the ladder and did some sexy poses for the neighborhood.
Wow, this is what happens.
Brina can party,
this is what happens in Plainfield, huh?
Steve, now you get an F.
No, oh, come on.
There you go.
I was just kidding. No. I just made that up.
You just pulled a Sherman maneuver. Look at that. You talk too much.
Love you, Brina.
Love you too.
Look at that. Maybe we should just have Brina. 2 minutes with Sherman's wife and Tingle's neighbor.
Listen, I'll be seeing Brina a lot this summer. We could have her on every morning, every Monday.
I got a feeling we're going to talk to her quite a bit.
Yeah. We'll get her smoking.
She's always on the bench, ready to come in.
Yeah. We'll get her a vape. She can pretend she's April. Hit that pipe first thing in the morning.
She didn't cough. I noticed. She didn't cough at all during that whole phone call.
You're listening to the Sherman and Tingle Show on 97.1 FM, The Drive. And on The Drive mobile app.